Now let's go ahead and create a version for low density devices. And low density devices are considered to be about 120 dots per inch, and medium are about 160. The Nexus 7 that we've been using is 213, so it's right between medium and high. And this is all on supporting multiple screens, which is a guide practices screen support. So the first thing we need to do is create a device that we can test low density on. And I've started by copying my Nexus 7, and I'm going to go to the settings and change the screen size and density. So I'm looking for one that's 120 DPI. There's one 1024 by 600, but let's go low resolution as well. So let's do 480 by 800 at 120 DPI, and that should be considered low density. And now I'm going to start this one up as well. So obviously, things that look good at high densities with a lot of pixels are not going to look as good on low density devices with low resolutions. You want clean, simple graphics for a low density device. Okay, so it's booted up. Let's compare it to the higher resolution one. So you see the icons look a little smaller and blurrier, and the bars a little smaller. So these are sharp and crisp, and these are a little on the blurry side. So what we're going to do is go back to our app, and we're going to create a new drawable folder. Right-click on Resources, New Android Resource Directory. I'm going to create drawables. And once again, you can have a separate layout as well for low density devices. If you don't have enough pixels to draw a complicated interface, you can draw a simpler interface. And then for density, we're going to set this down to low density. Now we have to find some clean images that are going to display well on a low resolution device. So let's go to Google Images and we'll search for fish icon. And let's find the, I like this guy. Let's grab that one. So this is going to go into my Android projects, Neil's App Source. Main resource drawable LDPI for low density fish. And now let's find beef. And oh, he looks good. Let's grab him. That text might be a little troublesome, but we'll see how he looks. And then we'll do some chicken. I like him. And let's do a flag as well. Start with an American flag. Icon. So the one without a lot of detail. Oh, that's a little one. Maybe too little. I think that's a little too little. Let's go for that. Okay, so now we have some small images. You don't actually have to change any code. We'll just go ahead and run it. And it was this one right here is a low density one. So here's the low density, and we get the low density image. And then we'll run the same app on the regular Nexus 7, which is medium density. And we get the medium icons. So there's one problem here, which is if we go back and change this one to German as well, and then run our app. We're still getting the high resolution flag and so on. So the drawable is going to drawable DE instead of drawable LDPI. So in order to fix this, what we really need to do is create one that's both drawable and drawable DE. So let's go ahead and do that. Right-click on resources, create a new Android resource directory. It's going to be drawable. And then we're going to add both the language DE and the density, low density. So now we get a drawable DE LDPI. And I'm going to start by copying the flag from the drawable DE. Actually, I'll just use the default one for that. But for the drawable LDPI, copy the beef, chicken, and fish and paste them into drawable DE LDPI. Okay, so now if we run it, on our low resolution device, which is in German, we get the correct flag and we get the low density images.